Good evening, and welcome to the 2020 Academic and Service Awards. My name is Craig Jandoli, and I am the Assistant Principal for Academics here at Don Bosco Prep. Each year, our young men perform at a high level in the classroom and do numerous great works of service outside the classroom and in their communities. Tonight is a night to honor them. At this time, I invite Father Lou Connell-Pesky, Vice Director, to deliver our invocation.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Holy God, font of all blessing, source of inspiration, spark that urges us on to excellence, we desire your presence here among us as we honor our students for their dedication and academic efforts. We celebrate their capacity for creativity, for critical thinking, and for focused effort. We thank you for our school, which embodies our Catholic and Salesian values, which provides an educational opportunities that transform minds and hearts. We thank you for our teachers and parents who support these students in their efforts. We thank you for our family spirit that allows us to share the joys of those who reap the awards of achievement. And finally, we thank you for St. John Bosco, who reminded every young person whom he met of the fact of God's plan for their lives, and for Mary, help of Christians, who always watches over and protects us. We ask this through Christ our Lord. St. John Bosco, Mary, help of Christians, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Father Lou. Our first presenter of the night is Mr. Paul O'Connor, Chairperson of English.
Thank you, Mr. Jandoli. The following students have demonstrated academic excellence in the discipline of English. As your name is called, please come down to receive. In composition and literature, the bronze award goes to Liam Morley, the silver award to Alex Agabop, and the gold award to Nicholas Imbasciani. In American literature, the bronze award goes to Thomas Laquadera, silver award to P.J. McDonnell, and the gold award to Noah Siqueiros. In British literature, the bronze award goes to Daniel Kazmarczyk, the silver award to Thomas Chope, and the gold award to Thomas Brew. For AP English Language, the bronze award goes to Matthew Malloy, silver to Eric Sanders, and the gold award to Daniel Trincher.
Thank you, Paul. Our next presenter is Mr. Scott Campbell, Chairperson of Mathematics.
The following students have demonstrated academic excellence in the discipline of mathematics. As your name is called, please come down and receive your award. The Algebra 1 award, the bronze medal, goes to Anthony Monaco, the silver to Bennett DiLorenzo, and the gold to Daniel Parisi. For Algebra 2, the bronze award goes to Colin Hall, the silver goes to Colin Davidson, and the gold goes to Sam Chang. For geometry, the bronze medal goes to Ryan McGovern. The silver goes to Nicholas Imbassiani, and the gold goes to Alex Agabat. And finally, for pre-calculus, the bronze medal goes to Christian Kim, the silver medal goes to Daniel Trencher, and the gold goes to Michael G. Higgins. Congratulations.
Thank you, Scott. Our next presenter will be Mr. Kevin Kilduff, Chairperson of Science.
The following students have demonstrated academic excellence in the discipline of science. As your name is called, please come down to receive your award. So in biology, we have the bronze medal, Josh Kuman. Silver medal, Grant Berberian, gold medal, Holden Pecoraro. In the area of AP biology, we have the bronze medal won by Colin Davidson, the silver by PJ McDonald, and the gold by Frankie Stillo. In the area of chemistry, a bronze medal is awarded to Reagan Marino, the silver to Jack O'Gorman, and the gold to Gianluca Tredici. In the area of AP chemistry, the bronze medal is won by Ryan Moclair, the silver by Michael G. Higgins, and the gold medal by Daniel Trencher. And finally, in the area of physics, the bronze goes to James Koster, the silver to Andreas Limberis, and the gold to John Primorano. Congratulations, men.
Thank you, Kevin. Our next presenter will be Dr. Jeffrey Herring, Chairperson of Social Studies.
Thank you, Vice Principal Giandoli. The following students have demonstrated academic excellence in the discipline of social studies. As your name is called, please come down to receive your award. Our first category is World History. Bronze winner is Grant Barbarian. Silver is Paul Valenti. And the gold is Nicholas Imbasciani. U.S. History 2, the bronze winner is Tyler Alesso. The silver is Sebastian Rosard. And the gold goes to Michael Danzi. Advanced U.S. History 1, our bronze winner is Charlie Smith. Silver is Samuel Chang. And our gold is Reagan Marino. U.S. History 2, our gold winner is Owen Lebosky. Silver is Liam Toth. And our gold, Charles Granatel. And finally, in AP U.S. History, our bronze is James Koster. Silver goes to Daniel Trincher, and our gold, Christian Garamita. Congratulations, gentlemen.
Thank you, Jeff. Our next presenter will be Mrs. Carla Jerome, Spanish teacher in our World Languages Department.
Thank you, Mr. Giandoli. The following students have demonstrated academic excellence in the discipline of world language. As your name is please called, come down to receive your award. For Mandarin Chinese 1, bronze Ethan Bungan. Silver Julian Manaharian. And gold, Ryan McGovern. For Mandarin Chinese 2, bronze Daniel Titch, silver Quinn Sedilke, and gold Anthony Tan. For Mandarin Chinese 3, Thomas Cho, bronze, silver Joseph Barbara, and gold Lucas Martin. Español 1, bronze Noah Tumbe, silver Colin Hall, and gold John Pacanelis. Spanish 2, bronze Michael Betsy, silver Ryan Dolly, and gold Reagan Marino. Spanish 3, bronze Andres Limbres, silver James Brickman, and gold Daniel Trecher. Spanish 4, bronze Edward DeBron, silver Ayan Krishan, and gold Cristan Gemarita. Italian 1, bronze Sal Uso, silver Mark Marino, gold Paul Valenti. Italian 2, bronze William Dooley, silver Liam Morley, gold Thomas DeBellis. Italian 3, bronze Luciano De Maio, silver Antonio Russo, gold James Beckman. Latin 1, bronze Ethan Gama, silver Thomas Contrucci, gold Connor Carroll. Latin 2, bronze Aiden McGee, silver Patrick McDonald, and gold Christian Kim. Latin 3, bronze Garrett Balbacorn DeLuise, silver Farrell Kemp, and gold Stephen Davis.
Thank you, Carla. Our next presenter will be Mrs. Jenna Vrablik, Chairperson of the Arts.
The following students have demonstrated academic excellence in the disciplines of fine, practical, or performing art or technology. As your name is called, please come down to receive your award. Fine and Performing Arts. Bronze, Vincent De Leon. Silver, Luca Davi. Gold, Grant Barbarian. Studio Art 1. Bronze, Colin Polakowski. Silver, Matthew Evans. Gold, Connor Jarlak. Studio Art 2, D2. Bronze, Adam Ween. Silver, Adam Sujak. Gold, Eric Paraman. Studio Art 2, 3D. Bronze, Tito Rivas. Silver, James Puglisi. Gold, Ryan O'Byrne. Chorus. Bronze, Gianluca Tridici. Silver, Ian Christian. Gold, Ryan Moclair. Band. Bronze, Edward Dubrun. Silver, Eric Sanders. Gold, Jonathan Lee. Statue down. Orchestra string. Bronze, Jinwan Jang. Silver, Philip Bang. Gold, Samuel Chang. Introduction to Guitar, Gold, John Bellatoni. Guitar Ensemble, Silver, Ben Warnowski, Gold, Tom Benson. For Computers, Visual Basic, Bronze, Liam Colbert, Silver, Louis Neary, Gold, Anthony Tan. Web Design, Bronze, Gavin Martin, Silver, Matthew Aslin, Gold, Tyler Fox. Introduction to Robotics, Bronze, Paul Valenti, Silver, Ryan McGovern, Gold, Colin Hall. Robotics Engineering, Bronze, Julian Monaharan, Silver, Paul Sellis, Gold, Colin Davidson. Robotics Design, Bronze, Lincoln Stewart, Silver, Liam Coster, Gold, Christian Jeremita. Congratulations, gentlemen.
Thank you, Jenna. Our next presenter will be Mr. Frank Lomascolo, Chairperson of Theology.
Thank you, Mr. Giandoli. The following students have demonstrated academic excellence in the discipline of theology. As your name is called, please come down to receive your award. For Theology 9, the bronze goes to Mark Grabulosa, the silver goes to Aaron Balliot, and the gold to Anthony Martino. For Theology 10, the bronze award goes to Sabato Corbisiero, the silver to Gianluca Tradici, and the gold to Burton Owen. And for Theology 11, the bronze goes to John Forsatz, the silver to Lucas Martin, and the gold to Eric Sanders. Congratulations, everybody.
Thank you, Frank. Our next presenter will be Mr. John Esposito, Chairperson of Business.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Gendoli. The following students have demonstrated academic excellence in the discipline of business. As your name is called, please come down to receive the award. Financial literacy, bronze, Cameron Leonard. Silver, Alex Agapa. Gold, Robert Lehane. Accounting, bronze, Noah Siqueiros. Silver, Thomas Laquadera. And gold, Gianluca Traditi. Business law, gold, James Brickman. Leo 1, bronze, Kevin Murray. Silver, Peter Shahin. Gold, James Brickman.
Thank you, John. Sometimes, during their academic journey here at Don Bosco, students want to further their knowledge in a particular field. In these instances, students take on an approved independent study course. The following students demonstrated academic excellence in their specific field of study. As your name is called, please come down by Mr. Morelli to receive your award. Communication Arts, TV Film Production, Silver, Chris Castrillion. Gold, Cole Hammond. Multimedia Production, Bronze, Colin Doyle. Silver, Chase Doyle. Gold, Harrison Brooks. TV Film, Process and Principles. Bronze, Cole Hammond. Silver, Sabato Corbicero. Gold, Will Rosen. Computer Science and Technology, Gold, Emerson Chatui. At Don Bosco, students are afforded many opportunities to get involved in service and give back. Some of our seniors get the privilege to go on a mission trip during the February break. Some went to Nicaragua and some went to Puerto Rico. Now, we have a brief video to show you about some of the service our boys do here. Please enjoy seeing the tremendous work they did serving those in need.
Oh, Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for regrets. I've been flying from town to town.
At this time, I call forward Mr. Dalton Friend, Assistant Coordinator of Youth Ministry, to present our service awards.
The following students have been awarded the different service awards for their different involvements in various clubs here at Don Bosco Prep. For Student Council, Matthew Basso, Lewis Neary, Brandon Stewart, Hunter McNichol, and Liam Kelly. For their involvement in the Mission Club, Kevin DeLucci, Burton O, Ryan McGovern, Mark Gabriela Sarah, Leopold Kajwara, and Anthony Tan. As serving as altar service for our school masses, Matthew Malloy, Julian Ginhart, Declan Corcoran, and Burton O. For their involvement in the Rosary Club, Thomas Brew. for their involvement in the Pro-Life Club, Matthew Malloy. For their involvement in the Speak Out Club, Burton O. For their involvement as a leader in the Athletic Study Hall, Michael G. Higgins. And lastly, for their involvement in the Engineering Club, Liam Toth and Aiden Lloyd. Congratulations, gentlemen, on your involvement in the various service activities on campus.
Thank you, Dalton. I now call forward Mr. Chris Moore, Assistant Principal for Student Affairs, to present our General Excellence Awards.
The General Excellence Awards for Grade 9, Bronze, Holden Pecoraro. Silver, Alex Agabat. And gold, Nicholas Imbassiano. Grade 10, bronze, Patrick McDonald. Silver, Samuel Chang. Gold, Christian Kim. In grade 11, bronze, Matthew Malloy. Silver, Michael G. Higgins. And gold, Daniel Trencher.
Thank you, Chris. At this time, I call upon Manny Morelli, our principal, to deliver our closing remarks.
Thank you, Mr. Gianduli. Before I begin, I want to say thank you to all of our faculty and staff, our youth ministry office. If it weren't for our teachers and for the Salesian community here, we wouldn't be sitting here today. So I think we need to give them a round of applause. As I sit here and I look at you guys today, this afternoon, I'm very aware of the fact that this is clearly a very different ceremony than we may be used to. But the fact that we are all here, I think, is a testament to the dedication that everyone in this community has, but especially you. The fact that you guys have continued to put your noses to the grindstone all through the end of last year, despite the fact that you were placed into circumstances that I don't think any of us could have ever expected, is something that you should be very proud of, because you adapted and you overcame. And I think that too often we get caught up in the grade and the number and forget about the learning, or the service hours, the number, and forget about the meaning behind the service that we're doing. So as you leave here and as you get a chance to sit with your parents and watch your awards next week, I think it's important to keep in mind that these are just symbols of the great work that all of you are doing. Bosco wouldn't be Bosco without all of you. So please continue the good work. Thank you for everything you do for our community, service-wise and academically. And I wish you guys nothing but the best and have a very happy, healthy, and successful 2020-2021 school year. Thank you.
Thank you, Manny. And lastly, I call on Father Sazika, Coordinator of Youth Ministry, to lead us in our closing prayer.
I look around this room, I see nothing but greatness, excellence, and goodness. Congratulations, gentlemen. Saint Irenaeus, father and early father of the church, proclaimed that the glory of God is humanity fully alive. Students pursuing new areas of knowledge, discovering their gifts, which they then put at the service of the community. Faculty sharing wisdom and imparting it to minds and hearts. These surely are signs of life in its fullness. And such vitality surely gives praise to God, our Maker. Together let us bow our heads and pray. Gracious God, source of all wisdom and goodness, we humbly give you thanks and praise for your blessings upon these young men of Don Bosco Prep, whom we honor and recognize today for their hard work, achievements, and service. We are grateful that they and their families entrusted Don Bosco Prep's faculty, staff, administrators, and Salesian priests and brothers to engage them intellectually, morally, and spiritually. Enable them to draw upon the wisdom and experience of yesterday and today as they respond to the questions and concerns of tomorrow. Support our honored student leaders as they continue to make a difference in the world and lead a life for the greater glory of God. In Jesus' name, amen. Mary, help of Christians. St. John Bosco,
pray for us.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.